Hello there, and welcome back to Let's Play FFRK. Today we're trying out Cerberus again. We've put another team together. Beating Ultima Weapon and the FF7 one kind of gave me a little bit of courage and showed me that these things aren't so impossible to. So I'm going to try this one out. Got a pretty stacked team. I've got Renoa on my team, unfortunately. She's a super freak! Super freak! She's super freaky! Yow! She's got ice element, but I've also brought some earth stuff. Kind of focusing on earth with her, I guess. Let me see here, actually. I'm gonna change this, because I've got her earth sink. Black magic. Okay. Yeah, we'll bring that instead. Okay. Well, hang on a second real quick. Fire, wind, and earth, not earth, ice, and fire. Okay, yeah. This is looking good. Let me just save this to my favorites real quick. Light it up and take a puff. Pass it to me now. Oh, I bit my cigarette. Don't smoke, kids. It's a really bad idea. If you already do smoke and you're just kind of getting started, you can still break free. You can still break free. Just give it up. If you've only been smoking a couple weeks, drop them. You do look ridiculously cool when you smoke, but that's just because of all the fucking brainwashing the 60s and 70s fucking did to us with everybody in those movies that they made smoking all the time. It's really not that cool. I mean, we really need to change the paradigm and like get it in people's heads that smoking is not cool. It does not look cool. Will that ever happen? Doubt it. But I'm gonna still be on my tirade because I want to smoke in my videos because I'm weak and I've said this before. I'm done. You're not here for anti-smoking PSA, you're here for FFRK. So let's get started. My goal is anywhere from 50 to 70% done. Will I hit it? I do not know. But I'm going to sure as hell try. Look how dumb I look with the cigarette. You look just as stupid with one in your mouth. Like I said, I was dumb, but I will. Maybe I should just hide my face. I don't know. I don't fucking know. I want to let everyone know how handsome I am, you know? Okay, let's see here, what are we doing? Okay, Dark Souls 2, that's not a problem. Silence is Renoa, that's a big problem. I'm gonna put Renoir down here. Or Linoa, as she's known in France. Learned that from a YouTube video the other day. I think that's a true fact. I think it's, they said it was like, at first it was a mistranslation, but then they were like, no, you know what, that goes with the French language, so we're gonna keep it that way. Booyaka-sha. A little bit of old school flavor for you there. If you've been watching my videos for a long time, you're probably like, this guy is nuts. He's nuts. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. .7%, we're already halfway there. Nice. Not bad. Not great, but not bad. Beautiful. be damage. Oh my lord. Don't die, Mog. Do not die. What happened? My damage is gone to shit. He's not in rage, I don't think. Yes. Just what I needed. Oh, there he goes. Oh, there he goes. Beautiful. So beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Always get that resistance to ice. Yeah, bad news. Bad news. Oh my lord. Oh my lord. Motherfucker. Is that resistant to dark and fire though, motherfucker? People triple casting on a bitch. I love it. That's just what I needed. Shit. Oh my lord. Roller coaster ride of emotions here. Thank you for critting. Oh, how dare you! Thank God. Proc, no! Maximum anchor, motherfucker. Take that. Please proc selfie. Or not. Dualcast, please cure. Cure Seifer or not. Do some procs, man. Get us back up to full health. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Proc. I lost my chain, I fucking forgot. No, Mago. We're just going all or nothing right now. I can at least do 50% and break my record. It's an arcane dyad? Come on. Man, motherfucker. Oh, hello. I thought this was a 20 and then a 1. I was like, holy shit, that's a lot of damage. Oh, shit. Oh, this is it. No! Oh, wait. Oh, it's not over yet. Come on, give me 70% and we can do this. It'll all be worth it. Oh, you bastard. You bastard. You motherfucking. You little bastard. You motherfucking bastard. God damn it. It's over. 0.3% away. Well, we got some lenses and some motes. This is going to be an attempt video. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Kind of a piss poor ending. I wish I could have cracked out that last 0.3%, but I just couldn't freaking do it. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll try to change my strategy around, see if I can, I hate to say it, but maybe get rid of Renoa, bring somebody else. We'll see what happens. But anyway, thanks a lot for watching. Peace.